plays in the Belgian league for TTC Mordor. So here we go.
1-0.
Had great preparation for this competition, and just shows how important preparation is. Under the guidance of the former England coach, who's now in charge of the Singapore team, Liu Jiayi.
2-0.
Passing that on to the players now. That's a great back down line. History of great matches against each other. Good with the likes of Desmond Douglas.
7-6%.
And again, I'm sure he's got the Polish team in fine form with an excellent team spirit. That was okay. That was a great flick.
7.
Certainly needs one of these 2 points.
10-7.
It's for Drinkhall.
Yeah.
He takes 11, the first 7. Game. 11 points to 7. Good serve down the line.
3-1.
Oh, what a backhand down the line. Second serve coming up.
Got it.
Good push. With...
Got it.
Sweet.
Got it.
Oh, good smash.
Got it.
Leading 6-5. Serve if he can.
Go!
Back of the racket now. He's got a reverse rubber on the backside of his racket. Tries to use that down again.
Eight
to come.
Eight, nine.
Serve coming up. Very fortunate.
Nine,
he's just missed it. Second game to Wang. 11 points to 9.
Oh, what a receive there. France down the very bottom of the draw, kind of substituting Germany, if you will, winning through that group. Taking advantage of the German weakness in the team. Of course, really missing.
Event in Japan.
Scoreboard parity.
Able to capitalize on that open territory, so to speak. Players continuous as they can. Sometimes players do need to pause for whatever reason.
Body viciously, coiling like a spring.
Of course, Zhang will serve at the end. White, I should say. Well done, Paul Drinkhall. Great top spin return. That will be China, but who knows?
The second serve. week for Paul Drinkhall. He went rocketing up the rankings. But he's number one for a while. But has now since eclipsed that.
Yo!
Nice mix.
Lead.
No!
Back nine. Down the line. Points against the serve. Drinkhall now with his two serves to come.
9-6.
Three more to go. And there it is. Drinkhall takes the third game, 11-7, and wins by 3-1.